into fire, what's it called, lake, was it Lake of Fire or something in Nevada, something fire, oh my god, I thought he was going to have a heart attack, but he hung, you know, he hung tight, he was sweating. In Nevada you don't sweat, he was sweating, I thought he was going to have a heart attack, and I'm thinking, oh shit, he must weigh over 220 pounds, I can't drag him back. Well, I don't sweat in Nevada. I didn't sweat at all, and I was hiking all over. But I went through three times as much water. It just dissipated. It was windy, hotter. It was 107 degrees in May. Was it hurting your foot? Karen, I just double-timed mine like that.